The Ghanaian cedi has fallen 20% on the dollar, the worst after Russia, which has a lot of sanctions against it.
It's begun to firm up. It has begun to firm up. We're seeing the cedi systematically appreciating again.